Hi, Ross here, your expert at all things moving. Today, we're going to talk about specific sources that will help you move better. Sometimes people do decide to order a full-service moving company that does everything for you. But if you're planning your budget, here are 5 labor alternatives for a full-service moving company. Let's go. Number 1, hire a helper. This online source connects customers with either labor-only moving companies who can provide their workers or full-service moving companies that can actually dispatch workers for specific types of work. For example, just loading and unloading. They will also cover any damages they will inflict, but in case the moving company does not, Hire a Helper also provides a complimentary mover's insurance when you order a service from there. Number 2, college hunks hauling junk and moving. This is yet another source that can help you with your moving related services. However, it is mostly concerned about junk removal services. If you still want to move a heavy item or a couple of those, they have hourly labor options.
Moving tip:
truck rental add-ons. If you're planning to move, the chances are that you are renting a truck for those moving needs. Some providers, including U-Haul and Budget, have their own labor options, so you can rent a truck and also pay for a couple of people to help you with either loading or unloading. And recruiting friends and family. This is the last one on our list, but it's not of a less importance. If you have a couple of strong buddies that can help you move, or some brothers, make sure to call them and ask them for help. This will prove useful and will actually save you a buck. Also, this might prove as a quality bonding time.
Moving tip.
In conclusion, if you have decided that you don't want to go with a full-service moving company, it's too expensive for you, and you would like to do a DIY move or a partly DIY move, follow these simple tips. It will help you out and make sure that that process is as calm as it can possibly get. Good luck with your relocation.
Moving tips.